Here we go, elimination tag team action in this one. The goal is to systematically eliminate each member of the opposing team one by one until only your team is left standing. Standard tag team rules are otherwise in effect. Sharp punch! Brock here now, not used to being without the momentum,
but I doubt there's...
What are they gonna do here? Oh, look at the power, look at the strength!
Finish the beast off.
These superstars face a unique set of challenges in this six-man tag match.
Yeah, but we've seen teams of three struggle before. It's hard enough to communicate with one partner, but two, you're in for a lot of work here.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here. Intercepted with a clothesline to cut off the attack.
And there's the tag. Roman Reigns into the ring.
There's the tag.
There's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet.
Stamp on this one.
Cover! Quick shoulder up.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
It's not often we see the Tribal Chief held up in the one-yard line. You have to think Roman will have to dial up that maneuver one more time.
Go, go, go. Thunderous power slam.
Look at this.
Effectively targeting the arm. Scoop slam sets things up.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Textbook scoop slam.
And Shanky is having his way right now.
Shanky seizing every opening.
Toss.
Yes, tag. Neckbreaker.
Up into the electric chair.
Got a German suplex.
Orton is done.
Just look at Shanky's face after that shot.
Shoulders down.
Save!
Uh-oh. Still got more fight here.
control will break that up.
Up into the electric chair.
God, a German suplex.
Can Shanky secure this now?
Elbow drop. Orton able to counter.
Look at this.
DDT. Kneeling. He's in off the tag.
He's got it.
Oh, let's get it on.
Oh, Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, know what this means.
An all expenses paid trip.
And another.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Johnson hits the mark.
The close of this match is just ahead.
He can really stand to give back as good as he's getting right about now.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
Lesnar wins the match.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Up and down with the atomic drop. And the splash, what a combo.
Brock must be phased after this string of action.
I must give credit. Catching Brock like this is an incredible challenge.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Into the bumper. Roll through. German suplex, incredible.
Veer might have this wrapped up.
Chokeslam?
Oh, no.
All the way. Oh, into a spine buster.
Crippling.
Into the buckle. Roll through. Oh, German suplex. Incredible.
Will Veer end this?
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. On the O'Connor roll, look at the power of it. Oh no, dangerous maneuver there.
This one is all but over.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Oh, to the gut. Took the wind right out of you.
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
Looking wobbly in the corner. Incredible Reigns.
Hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here? An uncanny showing of power.
Oh, the big dog is up.
He got in there. Good save.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
Reigns averts the attack.
To the gut. And, oh, brutal form.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. He's got the answer for that one. Shanky able to adapt. Surprised that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
A bear hug. Quit
furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Huge uppercut. Practically out of nowhere.
Into the electric chair.
Oh my God, a German suplex.
Can Shanky secure this now?
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him. He wins with a devastating submission.
I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton in position.
GT.
They are fading off the WWE fans, now pinning the arm down and... Oh, stop right to the hand.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
And there was some force on that move.
Pulled right back in.
Side slam.
Ooh.
Chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
From behind.
German suplex.
Can Shanky secure this now?
And now thrown back into the ring.
Uh-oh. Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Backbreaker. He thinks he has it.
And he makes the save for his team.
Mad in here.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Back suplex on the apron. The heart is absolutely laid out.
For the win. And a kick out. What on earth?
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words.
the Viper
Randy
is eliminated.
Orton has been eliminated.
Getting him into the corner. One step ahead of Bear there.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
One more time.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way. Another spybuster crippling.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in? Stunning this.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. Uh-oh. Got stabbed up here. Display of offense we just witnessed there.
He must have had that scout.
Brock Lesnar, the beast unleashed. He's got him scouted.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. And he locks in the Boston Crab. After all,